shoes are polished and in good repair. If shoes are open from the back, then the visible heels are not cracked. If you have a crack or not, those shoes will be sent to the body. Flat shoes are not permitted. There should be at least half inch heels.
All these are for the girls, right?
Not girls anymore.
Ladies, yeah.
Not girls anymore. They are not girls anymore. All are become ladies.
This one? Ladies.
Stilettos, not allowed. Stilettos, not high heels. Casual shoes, wherever appropriate, must be clean and well maintained. Casual shoes are not. Casual shoes are not. ऊपर कीज कोई नहीं है अबे और यूनिफॉर्म नहीं है ब्लैक शर्ट जींस है कैजुअल शूज ऊपर शूज शुड बी क्लीन एंड नीटली मेंटेन
क्लीन या बंद
टोनेल्स आर कट शॉर्ट एंड मेंटेन क्लीन काल का नियोज
या
नेल पॉलिश शुड मैच फिंगर नेल पॉलिश एंड शुड नॉट बी क्रैक राइडर राइडर पेंट का Earrings. Flashy ones. No flashy ones. Only one set of earrings. Only one earring. Per ear. Not totally one year in and that. Two thin bangles permitted. Either search silver or gold. One more you can use platinum also you can use. But no copper steel. If you put a nose stud, one is right. Simple and basic makeup. Basic makeup
on the other.
I don't know. Lipstick, simple.
Foundation.
Foundation. Foundation. That's it. Other master. If a practical smell, other master. Foundation should not give a oily look. Lipstick is of matte finish. Matte finish no.
Not glossy.
Glossy or shiny? Glossy finish hai na? This time bro. Saaf hai na? No glossy. Should match uniform color. Other than blue, that is. So uniform is blue. You wear a blue lipstick?
No, it's like it should not contrast with your.
Pink is best, always.
Or beige actually.
Beige, yeah.
Beige is the perfect one.
Eye shadow is subtle and not excessive. Eye shadow, you use it here and you also call it mascara. Should be subtle. Adhyam. It should not be visible very much. Just a little bit. Just for the sake of it. Eyeliner is thin and straight and applied neatly. And then these are small, round or tear shape, single shape of a sob or tussle. Uniform should be clean, stain-free, without creases. Stain dadagi, hospital and medical. Sarees should be pinned neatly. Blouses should have a high neck on the back. One of them. Blouses on the collar of the blouse on the back. You want the collar? And sleeves, what am I
doing? Elbow.
Another glossy. It gives what? It gives you a formula. Right? It gives a formula.
So sleeve is supposed to be 1 inch above the elbow, right? Sleeve is supposed to be for ladies, blouse sleeve is supposed to be 1 inch above the elbow.
Okay, pins used in sari should not be visible. Saris are to be worn as per laid down specifications.
Gurgi style.
Yes, sir.